Aircraft manufacturers have tried to fix that problem by designing the pilot out of the cockpit. This is the first fully automated plane flown by a computer.
Oh no, oh no, oh no.